it's time for music, music, music. Now it's time for music. We'll all have some fun. Music, music, fun, fun. Music, music. Now we'll have some fun. Now it's time for singing, singing, singing. Now it's time for singing. We'll all have some fun. Singing, singing, fun, fun. Singing, singing. Now we'll have some fun. Now it's time for clap.
Verses of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, just like we did last time.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder. When the shining sun is set and the grass with dew is wet, then you show your little light. Twinkle, twinkle all the night. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Then the traveler in the dark thanks you for your tiny spark. He could not see where to go if you did not twinkle so. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. In the dark blue sky you keep while you through my curtains peep. Shut your eye till the sun is in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Those words are kind of silly because they're saying that the star is peeping through the person's curtains, and it's saying the star never shuts its eyes, but you know a star doesn't have eyes. But it's just a nice way to say it. All right, let's do Bim Bum. We didn't do that one last time. And this song has three words. It has Bim, it has Bum, and it has Bitty. So when it says Bim, you tap your knees. And when it says Bum, you clap your hands. And when it says Bitty, you hit your hands on the floor. So Bitty, two hands, just like that. One, two, here we go. Bim, bum, bim, bum, bitty, bitty, bum, bitty, bum, bitty, bitty, bum, bim, bum. Bim, bum, bim, bum, bitty, bitty, bum, bitty, bum, bitty, bitty, bum, bim, bum. Going to be a little bit harder without someone to watch, but you can do the best you can. We'll do one more slow one, then we'll try a fast one. Bim bum, bim bum, bitty bitty bum, bitty bum, bitty bitty bum, bim bum. Bim bum, bim bum, bitty bitty bum, bitty bum, bitty bitty. Bum, bitty, bitty, bum, bitty, bum, bitty. hands are warmed up. Here we go. I'm going to start off kind of slow, and then I'm going to get it faster and faster and faster until the end. Your job is to see if you can keep up. Bim, bum, bim, bum, biddy, biddy, bum, biddy, bum, biddy, biddy, bum, bim, bum. Bim, bum, bim, bum, biddy, biddy, bum, biddy, bum, biddy, biddy, bum, bim, bum. Bim, bum, biddy, biddy, bum, biddy, bum, biddy, biddy, bum, bim, bum. Bim, bum, biddy, biddy, bum, biddy, bum, biddy, biddy, bum, bim, bum. Bim, bum, bim, bum, biddy, biddy, bum, biddy, bum, biddy, biddy, bum, bim, bum. Bim, bum, bim, bum. All right, now, when we do music at school, most of the time we sit down because there's a lot of us. If we move around, it might not work so good. But for this song, I think it could be a fun song to march to. And if you want to, and if it's okay with your parents, I think you should just get up and march. The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one. The little one stops to suck his thumb, and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. The ants go marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two. The little one stops to tie his shoe, and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. The ants go marching three by three, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three. The little one stops to climb a tree, and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Standing up, we're gonna try a song that you guys really like. It may not work very good without a class. It might be kind of silly to do it at home, but we're gonna try it anyway. We're floating down the river, we're floating down below, we're floating down the river to the Ohio. And you can just go ahead and get in the middle. So we have one in the middle to catch up, Josie. One in the middle to catch up, Josie. One in the middle to catch up, Josie. Oh, Susan Brown. We're floating down the river. We're floating down below. We're floating down the river to the Ohio. All in the middle to catch up, Josie. All in the middle to catch up, Josie. All in the middle to catch up, Josie. Oh, Susan Brown. That song is pretty silly all by itself. Alright, it is time to sit back down, and we have a couple more songs to sing. I want to sing the side-by-side song again. It goes, oh, we ain't got a barrel of money, maybe we're ragged and what's coming tomorrow. Maybe it's travel and sorrow, but we'll travel the road, sharing our load, side by side, through all kinds. it doesn't matter at all. When they've all had their quarrels and parted, we'll be the same as we started, just a traveling along, singing a song side by side. And this time, now that you remember what it sounds like, I want you to see if you can sing along too. Oh, we ain't got a barrel of money. Maybe we're ragged and funny, but we'll travel along, singing a song side by side. Don't know what's coming tomorrow. Maybe it's trouble and sorrow, but we'll travel the road, sharing our load. I will light a candle. I will light a candle for peace. Oh, I will light a candle for peace. Oh, when I light my candle, oh, when I light my candle, it will shine upon us for peace on earth. Light a candle for peace, light a candle for love, light a candle that shines all the way around the world. Light a candle for me, light a candle for you, that our wish for world peace will one day come true. Light a candle for peace, light a candle for love, light a candle that shines all the way around the world. Light a candle for me, light a candle for you, that our wish for world peace will one day come true. Sing peace around the world, sing. Those are some nice songs. I almost forgot. I wanted to sing Over in the Meadow again so that you guys can start learning that song. Remember, your job is to see if you can act out the different animals and the things they are doing. Over in the meadow, in the sand, in the sun, lived an old mother toad and her little toady one. Wink, said the mother, I wink, said the one. So she winked and she blinked in the sand, in the sun. Over in the meadow where the lived an old mother fish and her little fishies too. Swim, said the mother, we swim, said the two. So they swam and they leaped where the stream runs blue. Over in the meadow in a hole in a tree lived an old mother bluebird and her little birdies three. Sing, said the mother, we sing, said the three. So they sang and were glad in the hole in the tree. Over in the meadow in the reeds on the shore lived an old mother muskrat and her little ratties four. Dive, said the mother, we dive, said the four. So they dived and they burrowed in the reeds on the shore. Over in the meadow in a snug beehive lived an old mother honeybee and her little honeys five. Buzz, said the mother, we buzz, said the five. So they buzzed and they hummed in the snug beehive. Over in the meadow in a nest of sticks lived a black mother crow and her little crow six. Caw, said the mother, we caw, said the six. So they cawed and they cawed in their nest built of sticks. Over in the meadow where the grass is so even lived a gray mother cricket and her little crickets seven. Chirp, said the mother, we chirp, said the seven. So they chirped cheery notes in the grass soft and even. Over in the meadow by an old mossy gate lived a brown mossy lizard and her little lizards eight. Bask, said the mother, we bask, said the eight. So they basked in the sun by the old mossy gate. Over in the meadow where the clear pools shine lived a green mother frog and her little froggies nine. Croak, said the mother, we croak, said the nine. So they croaked and they splashed where the clear pools shine. Over in the meadow in a sly little den lived a gray mother spider and her little spiders ten. Spin, said the mother, we spin, said the ten. So they spun lacy webs in their sly little den. Over in the meadow in the soft summer even lived a mother five and fly and her little flies 11. Shine, said the mother, we shine, said the 11. So they shone like stars in the soft summer even. And you might not have heard the word even before. And what they're saying is a short way of saying the word evening, and evening means at night. So it's saying that the fireflies are shining when it's dark out. So it says, so they shone like stars in the soft summer even. Over in the meadow where the men dig and delve lived a wise mother ant and her little aunties 12. Toil, said the mother, we toil, said the 12. So they toiled and were wise where the men dig and delve. Now it's time to say goodbye, say goodbye, say goodbye. Now it's time to say goodbye. We had fun today.